To turn off touch key lights to save power on Samsung Galaxy S5, go to Settings. Scroll the screen. Tap Settings icon. Scroll down. Tap Power Saving. Tap Power Saving Mode. Slide Power Saving Mode switch to the right to enable. Tap Restrict Performance. Slide Restrict Performance switch to the right to enable. Check Turn Off Touch Key Light to turn off, or uncheck to turn on. Thank you for watching.